the youth is an age of seeking knowledge and learning. One big problem we have in society today is we look at these young boys and we say, oh, don't go too hard. Leave him on his Xbox. Leave him on his games. Let him play. This is an age of play and entertainment. Let him be. Let him live his life. What do you mean, let him live his life? That age of 13, 14, 15, this is the age of learning.